Hey guys, so I had a subscriber who was curious on how you add the markers to the map. I think he mentioned he kept having them reset. So what you can do is you hold the R1 and L1 buttons, so you can see it on the bottom there. You're moving to the different Roman numerals. So say I want to set Roman numeral 5, which is open. If you want to say like mark, with the boat path or something, you hold square down and it'll throw the mark. And then to remove it, like you want to mark, I don't know, crocodiles, hold square down and move it. So pushing square will move it, and then R2, so like if you want to jump to wherever 3 is, R2 will jump to it. And so L1 and R1 moves to the different marker. R2 is going to jump to where that marker is. I happen to mark up some of these barter coins because it's easier to see for me. And then square will move it. So V was, I think there's a barter point I missed. I don't know, somewhere like out here, I think, that I need to find one day. So square will move to the barter point. Or not, or the move the marker, basically. Hope that helps. Let me know if it doesn't. If you guys need any other tips or helps or questions, I'll be happy to make a video kind of helping anyone out who posts or comments, etc. Take it easy, guys.